I think it's working now. I'm waiting to hear it on my Twitch stream, though. Is it me or is it glitching in and out? Why is it doing that? Is the game doing that? Yeah, the game is glitching. Oh god, what did we do? Oh, I messed with the Elgato settings. That's what it was. Ah, hold on. I think I did that. I remember that. Uh-oh. Hold on. It shouldn't be glitching anymore. Give me one second. I'm going to turn it off in the background. Turn it back on. I think it should be good now. Hold on, let's see. I think it's working now. I think we're good. Okay, yeah, it's working. Refresh if it's not working for you. Friends, thank you. I will... Oh, what the hell? The game is, like, in the wrong spot. Position, fit to screen. There we go. I will bring up the volume slightly. I'll bring it up to 45. All right, I think we're good. Why am I starting from the beginning? Because I just got the game. Like, I've played demos and alphas and betas, but I never had the game, so I'm playing the game from the jump right now. Alright, the game and the stream settings are definitely loud enough. I've checked my stream, so we should be fine. So here we go. Alright, here we go. Press circle to crouch and avoid. Stay crouched and follow Dalso. Yo, shout out for the new follower. Move. I'm feeling pretty good, Liqueur Mickey. Thank you. You guys say the funniest stuff. You guys quite literally say the funniest things. Where'd he go? I lost him. Oh crap, wait. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I was... Okay. Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna chase down this elephant and fuck it up. I remember this mission. It was pretty legit. Oh, I messed up. Here we go. Oh, I blew it again. I don't have another. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey, bro. Chill. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. The camera's right here, bro. The camera's right here. Oh, shit. Getting fucked up. I'm getting fucked up. Oh, God. I don't want to die in the first few seconds. Whoa, he got. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill. Yo, yo, yo. Yo. Chill, homie. I got him. Redmond Knight, thank you for the follow. Yo. It. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. It's just a prank. Right in the eyeball. Oh, right in the nose. Oh, Takar, take the kill. Is that me? What the fuck? I have nothing to punch it with, dude. Yo, I've got nothing. There, there. I need that stick. Yeah. 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 There we go. Lay your ass down, big ass. Yeah. Damn, are we gonna eat this thing? Wow, that's it's mighty sad, honestly. It's just a prank, bro. Oh shit. It's lit. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Takar. Takar. We out. Did I break a bone? There's more? Oh my god. Damn. We didn't even get a chance to eat the mammoth.
Far Cry Primal. Yeah.
Damn, son. That's. That's pretty cray cray, y'all.
My Shanchita Takar.
Takar. Oh, it's covering. That's covering the what's it called? Let me move. Down a bit so you guys can see the dialogue between me and my boy. Damn, he's bleeding. Oh, he's leaking, bro. Oh, cover his eyes, please. Oh. He's just like, ah, ah, that's gross. Damn, homie. That sucks. Did we bury him under those rocks? That's a lot of extra time we took. We could have just left him. Like, I feel like that was like a little extra'd out. Alright, so I played this part. Path of Oros. Gather resources to craft a bow. We need wood, reeds, and slate. Alright. Club action completed. Thanks.
Welcome to the club.
What's the button that lets me see everything? It was like D-pad or... Oh no, how do you... No, L1, R2. There. Well, okay, it's highlighting them for me, but there's a way that like you can see everything in front of you. And then with that being said, you can then like... It's basically like the thing from Assassin's Creed. Hunting vision, hold R3, there we go. Alright, so it was just waiting to come up. Alright, so take the slate. And take some more reeds. Take the Adler wood. It's just a prank, bro. I'm sorry, it's stuck in my head. It was a funny video. We need reeds. We need reeds. There we go. What's up? I'm doing good. You didn't know I was streaming tonight? Yeah. I mean, I mentioned it, but I mean, it happened. So, there we go. All right, so we need to craft a bow. Bow crafted. Sweet. Level 1. And these are all the other weapons you can craft. We got clubs. Somebody texted me, but I can't. I don't know who it was. Oh. What? Nice. Hold on, sorry. Sorry, guys. All right. So like I was saying, there's a bunch of stuff here. There's the club, there's guts bag. And then I guess if you become more people, you get other stuff. I don't know. Let's worry about that later. We got our bow. Sweet. Getting down in the DMs. All right. Now hunt for food. All right. What's up? Wow, it's Sandy. Thank you for the follow. Hunting. You approach him, blah, blah, blah. R3, use your hunter vision. Don't get too close. Animals will flee. Gotcha. All right. We are trying to hunt and skin goats. I'm going to take a few extra reeds. Reed Richards. I think I got almost as much as I can carry. I know that there's goats over this ridge, so I don't want to take too much time, because I would like to play this game for each and every one of yous. But, yeah. Alright, let's see. Goats, 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 goats. There they are. I think my life is low. Alright, here we go. We're gonna kill this goat. Whoa, whoa. I didn't shoot it in the head? I swear I did. Oh, right in front of me. What? No, 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 buddy. Hey, buddy. Damn it. Oh, wait. One of them fell out. Okay. So this one fell out. Ugh. And now we can heal by eating raw goat meat. Oh, that's not nice. Let's see if we can get this one. How'd I miss? There we go, headshot. We came to play, everybody who's following right now. Thank you so much. I will actually move my dialogue from you guys out of the way. So you can see what's on the reticle. I guess we could put it down here in the middle. Hopefully it doesn't get in the way of the game's, what's it called? What do you call that? You know what you call it. In the way of the game's, dialogue or, subtitles. Okay, here we go. Let me know if the game is too loud. I don't think it is. I can't tell. My internet will not allow me to watch my own stream. It's really frustrating. Like, what's up, bro? It's just a prank, bro. Like, come on. Why can't I watch my own stream, dude? I probably should have reset my internet before I started, but too late. Oh, where's that goat that I knocked out? Okay. Oh. Oh, can we gut skin this goat? Put the chat in the top middle? Maybe. I think it's fine where it is. I'm just going to leave it right there. Yeah, I cannot. That is so frustrating. I don't know what's wrong with my internet, but it's acting stupid. Whatever. Headshot. Alright, we got three goats. Beautiful. Bro Sean, thank you for the follow, friend. Alright, now, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, here we go. So, I know that after this part, there's gonna be a part where who do we fight against? I think we fight against, like, a tiger again or some shit. But I want to get, like, I want to see how far I can get. It honestly took me a few hours to get, like, I had, like, some gameplay footage that I uploaded. I think I used it. Oh, wait. I need to light a fire. I think I used it during a story time. Because I didn't, what was it? I used it during a story time because I wasn't able to record my audio while I did my last meetup with Ubisoft. So yeah, so we're gonna play through all that stuff right now. How do you follow? The heart button, JT Destiny. Did you follow? There you go. You just followed. Thank you, JT Destiny. Wow. Okay. My computer just like, no way I can watch my own stream. I guess I could watch it on my PC. That's just mad and annoying. I think I'll shut my computer down real quick and see if that helps. Alright. Path is dark. You can now craft a club. Let's open up that. Let's get the club. Alright, damage. Beautiful. Somebody, Trent just followed, and Morgan, what's that say? Margarentico or something. And so did the Gaming Turtle and Peter Dami. Thank you guys for following the stream. Alright, we're in here. It's lit. Let's, I gotta light the fire. Hold on, here we go. Sweet! Oh, wait. Ignite Club. I thought you could just swing at it. Alright, here we go. We break through these little... these vines. I think it's interesting the whole game is like... sorry, another annoying text message. Okay, follow the Wenja. Hold. Oh shit, there's the saber tooth. Ooh, he's farting. You see that fart? Oh shit. He's like, yo, I'm gonna be farting up here waiting for you, homie. That's funny. Alright, here we go. Shit, that's a big drop. Let's go down this way. Oh, I think we're just supposed to drop. F it. Okay. Hold R. Wait, follow the Wenja tracks. Hold R3. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. So these are our people. And our people looks like. Who?
Bal Wenja.
Killed by a strong Wenja. Can I gut it? Alright, so it looks like Wenjas are our people. And they got murked. And now we gotta fight some wolves. Hold on. When holding, use the club to swing it to repel predators. Oh, or I could shoot him in the head and take his pelt like a G. Hold on, homie. He played himself. Oh, shit. Or maybe... Bow! Alright, I'll use fire on the rest of them. Hey, come F's with me, y'all. What's up? Just getting in that wolf. Hey, Javon 2200. How do you say your name? Javon 200 2007. Yo, F you, dude. What the fuck? Get away from me. You just subscribed 2 months in a row. Thank you, Javon. Or Jevin. I don't know how to pronounce your name. I assume it's Javon. What's up, boy? Swinging that fire at you. Scared, huh? Yeah, you scared. Oh, there's another one that way. What's up? Are y'all trying to run up on me or y'all scared? What's up, boy? What's up? What's up? Catch this work. Boy, you on fire now. Fricasseed. Oh, sub hype. Damn, son. I'm gonna get that wolf pelt though. Shout out. Oh god, damn it. Wait, animal hide. Pack is full of these items. Okay, I'm burning down the whole forest. Yo, I'm about to run up on this dumbass wolf. He played himself. He shouldn't have been waiting. Shouldn't have been waiting. What was you waiting on? I tried to let you go. Okay, now where do we need to go? We need to go that way? Didn't we come that way? Wait, is that another wolf? What is that? No, this is the way we need to go. Okay. Alright, here we are. We're going into this little Wenja tunnel. Malachi just followed. Thank you, Malachi. There's some more slate on the floor. There's some more reeds. Looking forward to that. Infinite Fest. How art thou? Oh, what is that? That is... Oh, I gotta stop just swinging at shit. Ash is still warm. Wenja is close. There's gonna be a baddie down here, because I remember playing... Oh, no, my stick is gonna... Oh, well. It's just still on fire in my pocket? That makes sense. Woohoo! There's water. Oh, shit. I'm not dying, right? No. No, I'm good. Okay. Ignite weapons, hold L1, and use animal fat. Sure. How do I duck down, bro? Okay, there we go. Does it automatically. L1... Wait, can't I just switch? L1 animal fat. Okay. I feel like it's a waste of good animal fat, but... Perhaps I'm tripping. The pack is already full of these things. Okay. Are we... What is that? Blood? Ah, here we go. There's a teepee. There's vines. There's a fire? Or that's an old fire. What's up, new follower? I can light that shit on fire if I wanted to. Kind of pointless, but I can do it. Manny Fialo just followed. Thank you. What is that? It's a bag? I got bone. Animal fat. Pack is full of these items. That's what? More flint? Take slate? I don't want that. Nor do I want to be down here, I don't think. No, I want to climb this thing. Oop, shit. Oh, shit. My club's gone. Oh. Okay. Alright, we're gonna run and jump. I don't need to light this, do I? No, I don't need to. What's up with that rat, though? Oh, shit. Look at the rat. It just went stiff. Damn, little rat. I'm sorry. That was funny. How do I get under this? Bro. Is it? No. It's just a prank, bro. Let me through. That's the right way, right? Circle? Oh, circles, duck. Tripping. Okay. I assumed there was a button, but I guess I didn't know. Whoa. It's getting dark. You guys on stream probably can't see shit. It's just dark as hell on your end, huh? It's pretty dark on my computer as well. Ignite weapons, use animal fat. I know. I just don't want to do that. Oh, you can light up the fire. Okay. That was a waste of a good arrow, bro. All right, let's ignite that arrow and save it. What is that? There was a little ugly white rat. There we go. Hey, little rat. That rat is going through rocks. Alright, is there anything over here? No. Oh, you can run and slide? That's tight. Aw, man, I'm about to waste this arrow. Well, screw it. Woo! How do you swim? I think I remember the first time I did this, I almost died. Follow the Wenja tracks, hold R3, and use Hunter Vision. Oh, there he is. Stinky poo-poo butt. Oh, he killed somebody? Is there somebody in his mouth? Yo. You killed my family. That's my family, son. Nobody kills my family. Oh, I gotta save her. Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear. Hey, shawty. Cutscene. Damn. Is she eating her homies? That's on the dead homies. Tigre. What? Bitch, there's a tiger behind you. Rawr, rawr. Oh, hell no. Look at that tiger. He's like, I'm gonna fuck you up, homie. You better not die. Damn, that tiger look like it's been through some things. Poor tiger. Poor tigri. It's a prank, bro. Oros. Oh, are we in the land of Oros finally? You are Winja, not from Oros. Damn, baby girl, you so damn fine, though. I want to know if I can hit it from behind, though. I could rewind, though. I got a Glock in my Rari. 30 things, and no, 38. I got a Glock in my Rari.
Me, Kawa, Ahatra, Guama.
Okay.
Guama.
I ain't gonna lie, she's a baddie. That she got that ball fade going right now, but. You know what I'm saying? Okay, much of Oros is unexplored. You will reveal the terrain around you as you move through the world. Check your progress in the map menu. Word. Say word, son. Yo, say word, B. Okay, she got them freckles too. I see you with the young freckies. Okay. Pop that prehistoric and chill. that fire and wheel. Hey girl, you trying to fire and wheel? Where are the other Wenja? Udon, the leader. He destroyed the Wenja home. Jara. Hey, she's mad, bro. She's hot right now. Hey, you leaking, mama. Tiger bites deep. Help. Oh, she about to fall out.
Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
Hey, she's yatted on the top of her head. That's some like. That's crazy. Find green leaves to heal the tiger wound. All right, we got this. Now we can see where's our map? It's our checkpoint. Those are deer. These are wild boar. All right, press open crafting menu for new upgrades. Oh, we can, wait, we need the whole skin, boar skin, missing ingredients. We need boar skin. Okay, we can upgrade for spears. Let's try to go for the boar. All right, so there's skills. Oh, okay, hold on, what is this? Primitive heal unlocked. Hold triangle to manually heal one health bar. More healing food. Healing options are in food menu. Hold triangle to heal yourself while sprinting with L3. Sprint heal sounds better. Extra health. Extra health might be better. Okay, I'm gonna go with extra health. Yeah, I feel like that just sounds like something that sounds like it makes more sense. Okay, we want to go here. That's where we need to go. Let's do it. All right, what is this? Oh, these are just things to jump off of. All right, we are going to save our lady right now, everybody. I'm excited. We need green leaves. We're probably gonna have to go up against some like rival like prehistoric gangbangers from what I remember playing. And the game looks pretty good. The graphics look like they've been bumped up since the last time I played it. I feel like it's interesting. I think the only thing that I had an issue with when I played this game was mobility, but I think that's after you get to a certain part in the game. Okay, I need all those red things. Oh, here they are. After you get to a certain, what is that? Those are goats. After you get through to a certain part of the game, oh, those are bad guys, yo. You see that? You see that dude taking that other dude out? Hey, chill, homie. Headshot. Yeah, he was beaten down like a dead person. Damn. Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck? A jaguar and a wolf. They are fighting each other. I'm just gonna let that happen. Damn, that dude's head was just blown smooth off. Oh, I'm checking the dead body. Oh, God. Oh, I don't want to move the body. Why would I move it? Why would I pick him up? Oh. I drop him. What is this jaguar? The jaguar and the wolf are playing. It's the catcher and the fox. Remember, what's that movie? Let's try this. Biff! I got one. Biff! Oh, fuck! Watch out, little jag shit. Watch out, homie. Yeah, you better back the fuck up with that, homie. You ran. Oh, God! What is that? Oh, that's the. It's a goat. What the fuck? Boy, stay away from my jaguar. Oh! Something's around me. Oh, that jag, chicka chicka jaggy, you fucking, you little bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up, come here, damn, he's fast, I'm not gonna chase him down, damn, where's that thing I shot, wait, what's behind me, oh, shit, what the fuck, yo, lay down, wolf, is that jaguar back, is that, wait, there it is, where, wait, oh, that's a bird. Oh, God. Okay. I like that aspect of the game. Just getting ran up on by fucking animals. That's pretty crazy. Didn't I shoot down something? There it is. Fake ass Lion King dog or something. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. All I was requested to do was to come out here and get some stupid ass leaves. How did I end up killing 2-3 animals? Oh, fuck, oh, there it is. Is that, that's it? You see a fucking jaguar? Yo, fuck you. That jaguar was just lurking on me. Yo, and you got, and look at you. Look at you now, homie. You got fucked up. Yo, fucking skin this dude. Skin this punk-ass jaguar. Yo, can I skin him? It didn't let me. Fucking punk-ass jaguar. Somebody call PETA. Oh, you guys are funny. All right, I'm going after... Oh. No, we don't need none. Bap! Bap! Come here. Oh, you lucky. All right, I'm done. These animals just keep running up on me. You know how... Wait, what is that? There's too many animals out here, yo. They need to... I know there's some big-ass fish in the water and alligators, too, so let's not get trapped in there for too long. That's a cheetah? It said jaguar, man. Whew, that was intense. Oh, what's that? Is that a homie? Nah, that's a bad dude. Bah! Headshot. Lay down, bruh. Oh, hold on. Oh, shit, I missed. Oh, ho, ho. All I got is the club. Bah, 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 bah. I'm a monster. Damn. Look at this gore. Yo, I gotta give it up to Ubisoft. This is gory as shit. Look at this. Look at my man's missing his arm. And look at my man's missing his freaking lunch. Oh. Oh, it's gross. Oh. Oh, I'm a puke. Oh, God. Ugh. All right, we're done. We got everything we needed for baby. Baby mama. Oh, and look, we could have just crossed over to the river on this end. Oh, man. Yo. It's lit. Aw, hey, guys. Oh, yo, stay still. Hey, deer. I'm gonna need your pelts sooner or later, so I'm gonna need y'all to... No. Wait, what is this? River something... What? Bring the green leaves to Selah. Yeah, but what about those deer, though? These are goats. Deer are important. You can build shit with deer. Hey, go. Guess what? Bleh! 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 Come here. Come here, boy. Don't make me run. Don't make me run. God damn it. Ah! All right, I'm out. I'm out. We getting crazy. Fatality. Ubisoft has a thing for violence? Shoot. Yeah, that's true. Don't kill Bambi's mother. Those were goats. That ain't Bambi. Oh, well, I guess the big deer was maybe Bambi. Oh, shit. Oh, I just ran into another squad member. Watch out, bro. Watch out, boy. You're going to have to lay down. Oh, there's two more. And I need to heal. Oh, boy. Run me my money, you bitch. What's up? Get searched from. Did I search him? I'm full off of his items. What about this? Searching you, though, bro. All right. We need to switch up the weapons, though. I'm out. I'm running up on this dude. Ah, shit. Bitch. Damn. Oh my god, there's so many bad guys out here. I like this game, guys. I don't know why. Something about this game just makes me want to... Something about it. It must be the mindless fighting. Yo, hop up that rock. Ooh. Alright, let's give Selah her greens. She only sent me out for some greens. What happened? Selah. She's a baddie, guys. than girls. Hey, that was kind of deadly.
Salwa tija u anna winja waida
tu hypadas shwa. It's safe for us in the cave, okay?